Hey, it's December 20th, and you know what that means? It's the 8th episode! Yay! Happy 8th. Or 20th. This has been an awkward intro. Never mind. Here is the city. About roughly 7 hours, I'd say, put into this. It's doing well. Yeah. Buildings are being abandoned now. Especially over here, because everyone's, like, educated. But kind of have to keep it here simply because of this. At least until we get, people close enough to the border where I can just, like, run a line like that. And I was just listening to the music for like 10 minutes. It sounds so awkward without anything. What? Oh, you're a snowplow. I'm like, what the fuck? What is it? Oh, it's the ice hockey arena. You know, let's check some of our info panels. Oh, wait, what was this? Oh, yeah, happiness. We're happy. Except for industry. Industry's kind of pissed off. Yeah. What are all the people using the train? Damn. Are they? Hold up. They're our second biggest producer of transportation. Biggest in tourism. No, ships are. Ships are biggest in tourism. But trains are just good in snowfall. I've never had trains work out that well. Ever. It's only fucking Wednesday, my dude. Ever just feel like an asshole because you asked someone out over a text? I do. I really didn't want to, but like what happened was she walked away, like out the door. But hey, speaking of the devil, look who just texted me. She walked like out the door when I wanted to. I was talking to my two other friends, and she kind of walked out the back door, and I'm like, well, fuck, not chasing after her. And they walked away before that happened, right? So, oh yeah, that's kind of vital. All right, we'll just put like crematoriums, because we could all use another one, right? Yeah, there we go. But like, come on. Okay. Like, I'm like, I'm not going in tomorrow, and they're like, because I was going to do it like a day ago, but I didn't. Right? So I'm just like, I don't want to do it today. I'll do it tomorrow. And texting. And basically, I'm like, okay, I'm not going in tomorrow. Sit my ass down in the morning meeting and next to my friend and be like, oh, did you do it? What she's saying to me? Just be like, yeah, I didn't do it. So I'm just like, fuck it. And now I felt like an asshole. But fuck, it worked out in the end, so we're good. I'm good. There's no we. Well, I guess there is technically a we. Because a couple is a we. But we're very similar people. Which is actually pretty surprising. It's like you look at the two of us and you have no idea that we're similar. 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 Simon? Yeah, sure. We're Simon. I'm soon going to touch the hymen. Hey! I just said that because it rhymed. It is. Damn right it is. We got a nice little downtown area. I mean, you could visibly see, like, pollution everywhere from the incineration plants. But shit. What am I gonna do about it? Get the Eden Project? Yeah. Yeah. When do I unlock them? What's the population number for this? 60k. That's, I think, the lowest I've ever seen it. Oh, what? We're only 13k away from it. Oh, shit. Alright, well, I guess I'm not gonna be texting at all. Which is actually good timing, because then I won't be stopping the episode midway through to send a text. Wait, we'll text back and forth all fucking day, dude. We're putting in two more cemeteries so their overtime get filled up. And then stuff happens, and then we get good stuff. Alright, what are you? Santa Claus's workshop? Yo, let's put that in. Yeah, I thought you'd say that. Put it there. Could we still bring the road through? I don't think we could. I think it's one unit too far. Yeah. Shit. Where can we put Santa Claus's workshop? That's probably, like, the only coffee in here in this video. I'm doing a lot better than I was, like, what, 3 days ago? 3 days ago, it was, like, hell. I put the ice fishing pond here. Ah! Doesn't that look nice? Not really what I'd call an ice fishing pond. More of a pathway around a frozen lake. Man-made, too. What are you? Casino. Oh, no winter casino. Thanks. Ooh, we're getting up there. Yeah, let's check our schooling. University, we're good. High school, we're good. Elementary, we need. Fuck them, fuck them, I walk them. You know, we never. Now when I walk in, it's like, hey, so kind of fuck around. Get more pussy than her. Oh shit. Get more pussy than her. That's impossible. Let's get it,
Debating whether to put a train station. I think I gotta wait.
Actually,
let's get the roads in here and then just zone it.
Foot.
I did put, yeah, I did. Except for here, because this is where the station's gonna be, so we're gonna put it like office. Because if there's one thing people hate in this game, it's living by a fucking train station. I get like sick and shit. It's like, nigga, why? How far over do we put it? Do we put it right in the road? Oh god, no. No, no, can't do that. Nope, sorry. There's a school in my way. And a fire station. I got a plan where I'm putting these things, dude. Why is fire protection so bad over here? Hold up. Alright, we're fine, everyone else. Except from here. So I guess we just have to edit this area. Wait, now we good. Alright, there's a little area here where fire protection is bad, so we'll do that. Just to help a bit. Doesn't seem to have done anything, but fuck it. It has. Trust me. Oh, wait, I already went there. There we go. Let's try and make the trains like the main source of transportation in the city. Like, let's make a successful train line. Like, it's already pretty damn successful, but shit. Run a line there. We should run one line that just goes everywhere. Alright, let's observe one of the new trains setting out. There he goes. We're gonna observe his passenger count. We have already one. That's good. No, we have overcrowded lines too. Why am I not surprised? Alright, two. I should make a little passing lanes for the trains. Just around the stations. Alright, how many people you just pick up? Four.
Alright.
We got four. Not bad. Alright, here, 38. Alright.
Alright.
Well, that's gonna boost our train tax income, but for now we are going to make passing lanes. Because I feel like that would kind of be a good thing. This one will start, but we're not really gonna do anything with for a little bit. Alright.
Hi.
Here. Just like this. This will come in handy later. Not now, but later when we have more trains traveling this line. Trains even actually use that? That looks not physically possible. Alright, well, we can do it there. As bad as that looks, we can do it. Whatever. It works. We're trying to make these functional, not beautiful. I'm thinking of another episode of The Long Dark, except it's a stream coming out tomorrow or the day after. So keep a watch for The Long Dark stream. Oh, that looks bad. Okay, I'm designing this for practicality, not functionality, but come on, that would...
Alright,
I can make do with that. See, now passing trains can just, like, go that way. Oh my god, look at all the people here.
Damn!
Everyone's going this way. Get the fuck off the tracks. Damn, we saving car trips at the wazoo. Alright, and here I don't think we really need any. Because this line is just this line. It goes from there to there. This line goes, like, everywhere. Soon, we could put a station in that connects to the region. For, tourism. And we have, like, a separate train that comes in. For... just for the passengers to take them around the place. Because there's one really bad thing, and that's trains from other cities crowding up your privately owned railway line. So maybe we have that station somewhere up here, and then we have tracks that lead through. Is my phone going off, or am I just high? Both are equal probability. Okay, no, I'm just high. I think. Alright, so just pull the grid. I know I said I'm not gonna really do grid-based city, but you know what? It's... fuck you. Aw, are you serious? I should get more trams in. That'd be fun. Maybe I should make, like, a little, separate place. Like, its own district. It's kind of like the old town. It's got all the tinier roads. It's got, you know, bus lanes and shit. Instead of this... hang on. Being annoyed at power lines for existing in my fucking way. Doo-doo-doo. Normal day in city skyline. Getting mad at power lines and roads. That's about this game. Yeah, I was gonna do a not grid city. But fuck you. That's it, just fuck you. I do what I want. This is not your city. This is mine, goddammit. I'm the executive here. I've said that too many times. I say that about everything. I'm the executive here. Shut the fuck up and sit down. I understand your complaint. It will be forwarded to the executive. Oh wait, I am the executive. I don't think we need this road. Not a perfect grid. There are some errors in it. Like, this is slightly crooked. Slightly is an understatement. It's very crooked. It's like 5 degrees crooked. It's that one. It's out of, all out of whack and shit. But other than that, we're good. All right. Let's connect some regional shit. That's cargo, first of all. I do, like... I can't do that. Come on, man. I think we're gonna pull the tram tracks over it. Sorry, tram. But the regional train is priorities. There we go. Perfect. Yeah, I know you don't have, like, anything. Don't worry about it. Wow. there. And somewhere in this area, I want one. Just somewhere. My brother is fucking pissing himself over him dying in Rainbow Six Siege. Shut the fuck up and take it up the ass like a man. You know you're only, what, 4? Why are we losing so much monies? I don't know. But, shit, whatever happened, we can probably foot the bill. Probably Death Wave. That's been happening a lot recently. It's Death Wave. So, shit. Death. And death, destruction, diarrhea. South Korea. Practical Joker's is reference. Alright, so then people can get off of this train here. And they can go directly from here. Walk over to this one. And they can, like, get out on their journey. Woo! I like how the trains fucking take priority of the roads. Are just like, bitch, give us our lane now. And the cars are just like, yeah, okay. I do like that we can, like, just do this and continue, like, the thing here. Yeah, go straight like that. Cars are just kind of forced to give way, and they're just like, eh, why? And I'm just like, fuck you. That's why. You're my dick. You're a car. You're producing pollution. These are electric trains. We run on nuclear, so shut the hell up. Since that's gonna be too short, I'll just do a slight workaround. Shit. What about, can we do like a 2-lane road here? Would that be possible? Yeah, sure. Probably no one's gonna really use that anyway. Famous last words. I don't think we're having passing lanes on this one. Actually, hold on, we might, I might just do it, I might be that crazy son of a bitch who does it. I wish I could see. Come on, baby, I'll get rid of these roads for you. And then here, we're not passing. So, son of a bitch, I did it. Ha! Oh, fuck you too. I did it. How much electricity? Well, we're producing a nice amount. Look at that, 736 megawatts. Alright. So as soon as you're powered up, you should be getting trains. This one. And then people can just, like, walk from there to there. We're actually gonna run a bus line. Between, that's a tram line. Just between here and there. And then I guess we can make it available for this whole little block. Because why not? Alright, we're putting a bus line in. We might as well make sure we're going to get our money's worth. Oh yeah, look at all those people using the trains. Damn, it's only been like 15 minutes. Alright, well, you're no 500. But you're something. Alright. 29. Alright, not bad. We should probably do this, too. Considering I completely fucking forgot to
Dudes. Gonna do that. We're gonna do that. We have no fucking demand at all. So what do we do? I'll tell you what we do. We look through things to find something to do. Keep me occupied for. I guess we could get good transport in, finally. Oh, we could build a better metro station. That's something I've really been putting off. It's like, first of all, our existing metro station is 3 stops. Basically, no one's using them. Because they suck. So how about we do train? But no, actually. I think the metro, like the train should be used as an outer rim mode of transport. And the metro should be used inner district transport. Like, I know this doesn't make any sense in that case. But shut the fuck up. Or this. Or that, actually. But like, it's kind of makes a little border. You know, it makes a little border, and then, you know, down here there's no transport infrastructure, literally at all. So let's get some, because we have no demand. Here is transport infrastructure, and it's all fucked up. That's it, though. I think we'll put a couple new metro stations in. Hopefully this doesn't completely obsolete my trains. I really hope it doesn't. Because I want my trains to be a thing. I spent so much money on them. Bum 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 bum. Actually, I don't know if we're gonna use this one. I think we're just gonna get rid of it. Fuck that shit. Full day. Alright, let's get a line in. Remember, 2 lines. We're gonna go down here. Oh, shite. Which way do we go? Oh, because there's already one there. Let's go to here. And we'll go around this one. This one. Ooh! This one. So we'll. We're kind of ignoring the old metro. We're making a new metro. It should be used pretty decently often. We're not going to have them go on the exact same path. Now, do we go this way over and up? Yeah, I think we do. This way. We go. So now we should see increased use of that. Me and Viral, me trying to figure out where the fuck to put trams in. Because I really want to. I mean, they're not really that. How much do you cost? 40k and then 768 a week. How much income are we making on these damn things? Wait, I forget the act. $49 a week. That's gonna take a while for it to pay for itself. It's really a hopeless program. I just really like it. Oh, we'll probably get another taxi depot in.
maybe a fucking airport, you know, right here. Honestly, I don't know where I'm gonna put airport. We only have 8 of 9 tiles, right? Yeah. So we might get this one, like, back to the top of that one. Probably go and get this one. Right up there. Probably. Oh, yeah, we'll go to the nighttime city. Almost at 60K. Almost there. Bitch, if I'm putting you on this road, how the hell is it already occupied? Trophy earned fireworks. Do this here. Stop with the dinging. Stop. Thank you. Shit, we can delete a bunch of these. We can't delete that. We can delete this. These. And then we just have to bring powers like this. I would delete you. But I can't. Due to power. Ah, yes. The beautiful city in the wintertime. I don't know why, but this city is probably the best I've ever had. It's been so good to me, aside from the garbage, but that's always kind of an issue. And even then, it's been really good. So, yeah. Let's get some bus lines in, because we still have no demand. And the new bus lines, right, they're actually pretty popular. And then we're kind of having like a 3-layer transportation system here. Wait, why'd you wrap around? Alright, whatever. Yeah, like your outer rim transport parts and then your inner rim transport parts. So it's like a 4-layer transportation system. You know? No, you don't know.
I do.
Oh, let's add another bus depot just to make sure we can have enough buses for everyone. I like there. Yeah. Oh, the leisure zone. So nice. Let's get some in downtown. This. Yeah. I was way the fuck off. In Thornton Square. We should really, like, dystrophy this entire area. I don't think you have a couple of offices. You're basically all commerce, and office. Noticing a pattern yet? Alright, so, okay, this is the end of Thornton Square. This is where the line starts. I was gonna say a few, but then we're just gonna have an outer layer. And guess we're going down into the office zone too. Cause fuck it, why not? But we're having an outer rim Thornton Square bus line. And then we can have like inner workings. Alright, so that's everything inside of this. We'll have an office line going down to, I guess. So we should see increased bus usage. Let's say we do a cross city line. Let's make a little pathway in and out, because now we're gonna have garbage issues if we don't. Let's just go like this. Go right the fuck over this. And right there. That should see some usage very, very soon. And there goes our first guy. It's a fucking tractor. What are you doing? Oh, you're going to a cargo. Okay, seems legit. I'm assuming you're just delivering packages or...
Yeah.
Best Eastern. Nice. Totally not a Best Western joke. Son of a bitch. I love jokes like that. Alright, and then we do... Ooh, pink. I like it. You son of a bitch. Do like the inner workings of this. You know, the really complicated line. Here's like a transfer stop. I should make a bus hub. Shit, we still have so much ground to cover. It's a big damn district, dude. There. Alright, we're done. There's a completely useless fucking metro station. Speaking of metro, yes, that's more like it. 2000. Now people are getting it. Should see bus usage increase dramatically soon too. We're gonna put a bus hub in this thing. This fucking monstrosity. We're gonna have one line that's gonna go out, and it's going to touch one stop on each line. All right So we're gonna bring it. Of course, it has to be the same color as the outer line, doesn't it, huh? You fucking scumbag. Yeah, sure. We'll just stop it there, because why not? And then it'll. I'm using it also partly as a method to guide it, like where I want it to go. And then it'll come back. And then this one goes specifically out to about 10. So what are this? The cyan line. Lee cyan line. And then it just. It'll touch it. Just touch it. Just for fun. Funsies. Touches it. And then it comes back. And then this one goes out and touches this purple line. It also makes a few stops along the way, but it just basically follows the purple line for a little bit. Just enough. And then it'll break away. And it'll come back up through here and stop. And then this one, ooh, this one's a doozy. This one just goes straight out and just like it. Fuck yeah. Touches this line. For a little while, just kind of follows it, and turns and goes back. Noticing a pattern yet? Thought so. Sure, let's have it stop there, why not? Hey! Hey! Yeah, we get monuments! Woo! Alright, well, anyway. Look at all that money we just got. This one's just gonna come down. Straight down, touch. It's gonna go around the office area. And then come back. Making a few stops along the way. Hey, look at that. We already got people queuing up. Pair of separate lines. Isn't that great? Look at the bus usage is shooting up. Then here, you know what, why not? How about across the street, you put a taxi stand? Why not, right? And behind that taxi stand, we put pathing. Did I just say pathing instead of pathways? Just to make it look like it's part of the parking lot or something, I don't know. Please stop. Stop. Game. Game? Don't do this to me, man. Come on, I'm your friend. We've known each other for years. What the hell? Alright, well, that thing just went away for no reason. They're just like, fuck this, I'm out. Disappeared. Trees. Except that tree. That tree fucking sucks. Oh, look how popular this line is, huh? So let's see, what bus are you? Bus line 21. Damn, we have a lot of bus lines. Ooh, four vehicles. Wow, that's actually not that much. Where is this line? Is this the this is the outside perimeter? Yeah, it is. Yeah, okay, that's the outside perimeter. A lot of people choosing that one. A lot of people are also choosing this one, kind of. What is this? This blue one, okay. I think that's the, this one. This one, right here. Which is... just seems like that's the one that goes around and gathers. No, 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 no. No, it's the pink one. Pink line. Pink lines. Yeah. Okay, so now that we have a really fucking complicated ass bus system there, still have no demand. I do an industrial bus? Yeah, I did. Ah, this one's multi-layered too. How about industry to residential? It's black. I kind of like that. Oh, we're gonna get another bus depot. Because we're kind of using a lot of buses here. Oh, so that should be bus line, what, 20-something? 23, 24, maybe? What are you? Bus line 23. Four vehicles, it seems a bit excessive. Alright, this bridge is doing wonders, though. It's making me think, though. Should I do something? Other than just kind of sit here and let the bridge take over. And I mean, I built it for a good reason and it's serving that purpose. But is it doing it too well? I think it might be doing it a bit too well. Oh well. I guess that's a question for another day. Bus line again. Bus line time. What do I want to do now? I did the commerce. Let's do this commerce quickly. This one we're just gonna have one line. Cause it's really not that big an area. It'll be a weird line, but it's one line nevertheless. There we go. That's a weird one, but damn it, it's gonna work. Probably. Let's see this huge area. This is a fairly grid-based area, so it shouldn't be that bad. Oh yeah, that's this line. For the region. Again, we're gonna do the outside inside. Where these buses are, or where the borders of the outside inside are. Shit. Okay, well, I guess we're gonna have a weird border. Fine by me. It's not, but... Shh, you don't need to know that. This area, mainly just so I could turn it around. Get it to go the right. Alright, well, fuck you too, bud. Alright, so then we just do an inside. Inside line. Wait, hang on. I'm gonna do this a bit differently. This one can just go around like that. We're gonna get a new bus hub. It's gonna be right here. And we're gonna start all the inside lines from here. Alright. And then we can do like bus hub to bus hub lines. Those should be popular. Should. Oh my fucking god. What makes you think I want to put that there? Go in. Ah, shit, wait, wrong road. Oh, well. Let's go up like this. Down like this. Guess we can't go in like that. Round like this. In like that. And then this one. Take down here. Alright, round that, sure. Yes. Bring this just... Bring it around outside the district a bit, I guess. And then we're done that. I'm gonna go from here. This is that bus hub to bus hub line. There is another transport thing going right here. People are using it. Ignore the one bus hub that I just kind of threw in there. Alright. Taxi depot. Actually, fuck it. Two taxi depots. Alright, yeah, let's get more incineration points because clearly they're not doing their job. I think there's a bit too much traffic. So let's just spam them everywhere and hope it does something. There's a bunch of teams just... Damn, what are all the people coming in? Returning to facility. You're all returning to facility? Damn. Alright, we're making this a one-way in, I think. Because I really don't want all that traffic all congesting this area. Wait, but then the bus line has to take, like, the highway. So maybe don't do that. That bus line gives no fucks. Look at it. It just is like, you know what, man? Fuck. Oh no, it's probably gonna go through the tunnel. I didn't even think about that. Where is it? Yeah, it is. Look, it goes right through the tunnel. Yeah. Alright. Let's get a road depot. Alright. Where the fuck are all my snow dumps? I'm trying to find them. Shit, I can't find them. There. I want to find them because I want to see how much snow's in them. 27%. 37%. We got 37. 24. 15. Does this one of you motherfuckers throw up? 38. Alright, well, 38. You're the most we have. Well, guys. I am going to D-zone these faggots because they can't live by a goddamn train station, apparently. And maybe get a health booster near all these stations. So that's probably a good idea. Because, honestly, they ain't too much a fan of noise. They kind of, like, get sick and shit. It's honestly pretty fucking pathetic. Like, it's a bit of noise. Deal with it. Alright, up here. Two health boosters. Alright, well, guys. That's a long-ass road. You can just see right down the city. It's been fun today. You know, Christmas is in 5 days. That's pretty cool. Have a Merry Christmas. Goodbye.